Hi there and happy Saturday. I'm KCRA3 meteorologist Kelly Curran, and if you've been outside already this morning, I'm sure you felt the breezes. We're going to be dealing with some of those throughout the day today. Winds out of the southwest, generally about 5 to 10 miles per hour around Sacramento, but we're going to see gusts up to around 20, 25 miles per hour as we head throughout the afternoon. Now, as we get into tomorrow, the wind's not expected to be quite as strong. Let's talk about the smoke forecast now, because that, of course, is a big concern with the park fire that's continuing to spread right now. Those winds pushing that smoke off to the north and east. So we're seeing a lot of that. We're going to be blowing into Nevada over the next couple of days. Lassen National Park, that area has some really terrible air quality and evacuations going on there as well. Now in Sacramento, it's just going to be a rather nice weekend. We're not expecting much of the smoke from the park fire, and temperatures are going to be significantly cooler. That's going to continue throughout the weekend into early next week, and then temperatures start to heat back up. In fact, we expect to be back in the triple digits by Thursday and Friday. Let's take a look at the 7-day forecast now. So for the Sierra, we're expecting highs today in the mid-70s and then warming up into the 80s by next week. For the foothills, we'll see temperatures today in the low 80s, but warming up into the upper 90s by the end of the week. And for Sacramento, we're expecting highs today to top out in the mid-80s and then getting up into the 90s by Monday and Tuesday, triple digits for Thursday and Friday.